Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info. Today I am going to talk about phi triangle. The phi triangle represents the three elements needed for the fire to occur: heat, fuel and oxygen. The air we breathe is about 21% oxygen. Fire requires an atmosphere with at least 16% oxygen. Fuel can be any combustible materials in any state of matter, solid, liquid or gas. Most solids and liquids become vapor or gas before they will burn. Heat is the energy necessary to increase the temperature of the fuel to a point where sufficient vapors are given off for ignition to occur. Four things must be present at the same time in order to produce fire: enough oxygen to sustain combustion, enough heat to rise the material to its ignition temperature, some sort of fuel or combustible material, and the chemical exothermic reaction, that is fire. By adding this fourth element, you find tetrahedron. The important thing to remember is, take any of these four things away and you will not have a fire, or the fire will be extinguished. Essentially, fire extinguishers put off fire by taking away one or more elements of the phi triangle or tetrahedron. Thanks for watching Funny HS Info. For any questions, please text me in comments. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a safe day.